clean nose, healthy life. First, fast, accurate. Rochester's news, weather, and traffic station.
Against Russia. I'm Lee Silasera, Fox News. A two-hour virtual meeting between President Biden and Russian leader Vladimir Putin, where the White House says Putin was warned against taking further action against Ukraine. The White House did not divulge.